In this video, we will show you how, why, and when to work with gloves. To work with gloves, you will need gloves. And for me, this is L, but for other people, you might need size S, size M, or size XL. Always test which feels comfortable for you. These gloves are there to protect your hands. You have two hands, most people at least, and they are very expensive to repair or to replace. And these gloves are very cheap to replace, so we use gloves to protect our hands against any chemicals in the lab. When you start working with chemicals, and only when you work with chemicals, you can put on gloves. You just take two from the box and put them on your hands. The ones we have a designated thumb, so place the thumb in that part. And now my hands are protected against chemical spills for a certain amount of time. Each type of glove will protect you for a different amount of time for different chemicals. So always check how much time it will actually protect you for, but just assume that it just protects you for the amount of time it will take you to take off the gloves before it burns through the plastic of these gloves. So as you can see now, my lab coat is over my gloves and my hand is fully protected. If your lab coat is not as long, always make sure that there's no bare skin between the gloves and your lab coat. And if you really want, you can either even put the glove over your lab coat. For me, this is not an option, but for some types of gloves, you can put the glove over your lab coat because the lab coat tends to have this big gaping hole near your hand where liquids can go in. So you can protect that by covering it with your glove. When you're done working with the chemical, or when you spilled some chemicals on your gloves, you want to take them off. But the gloves are there to protect your skin, so don't go touching your skin with your gloves and rubbing the chemical all over your arm. No, when you take them off, put your finger underneath the glove and pull it off. Now I have one clean hand and one gloved hand, so put your hand underneath the glove, because the inside of a glove should be clean, and pull it off. And then throw them away in a solid waste bin. If you start working with chemicals, put the gloves on. When you're done, take them off. If you want to do anything in between, take off your gloves. So if you need to write something in your lab journal, take off your gloves. If you need to use the computer, if you need to use the rotafab, if you need to use the scales, for example, and you want to touch them, depending on the lab, you want to take off your gloves. So only put them on when working with chemicals. And think about when you want to use them, why am I using them? And remember, they will only protect you for the amount of time it takes for the chemical to go through the glove. So don't keep wearing them, do not reuse them, throw them away. This is how you use gloves.